reeling this guy in furs is having to turn his fuel trim up. I'm reeling him in. Because he was hauling ass earlier. Come on, baby. Well, I think I went way too conservative. I got a ton of fuel left. I got enough for 3.4 laps and only got two left. Full power. Oh God, he bobbled and I followed him off. No. Come on, girl. Calm down. Yeah. Damn it. All right. Yep. Here they are. Got two laps left. He's in the NSX. Yeah, he ran off a second ago, but the problem is I followed him off. I made a rookie mistake. I'm 1 second behind him, last lap. Yeah, I got 1.8 of fuel. He swung out and knocked me off the track. I won! I fucking won! He got a penalty! Woo-hoo-hoo! Fuck you, Bill! Fucking douchebag! Bill Odie. He knew I was pulling on him, and I had a clean run on him. I had momentum, and I went around him. He fucking swung off to the left and knocked me off the track, but I had enough traction to hold it in there. Fuck yeah.